Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse creating a character. Who should we be? The Earthlings?
The Namekins? The Frieza race? The Majins or the Saiyans? I think we should go with the Saiyans.
The Saiyans?
Yeah. I mean, they are the strongest race in the universe.
Yeah, since they have low health but high attack. Attack power raises when health is low, and all stats rise after reviving.
I'm good at dodging, so I can dodge.
I don't want to be a Majin. High defense but low stamina recovery. Defense is bonus when stamina is max. Stats differ by gender. Earthlings, they're balanced stats for both offense and defense.
I'd rather go with a Saiyan.
A Saiyan? I know, I kind of want a Saiyan too.
Yeah, because the Earthlings, they don't go Super Saiyan.
A Namekian though?
No.
You just don't think they're cool, do you?
I like Piccolo, but no.
No?
I think Goku's cool.
You think Goku's a lot better? Oh, he can't turn Super Saiyan if you're a Namekian, huh?
He can only go Super Goku. Well, I mean, Piccolo can go Super Namekian. Not the Frieza race.
Fast speed, below attack, can paralyze enemies with Kai Blast. Speed bonus when HP is low. Yeah, too weak.
Yep.
Saiyajin?
Saiyan! Yeah. Male.
Oh, it's they have different things. The males have stronger melee attacks and buffs last longer, but super
Let's look at the female after this. I wanna see what it says. Males have stronger melee attacks. And buffs last longer, but super moves aren't as strong. Females can use Z assist more frequently, better Kai and stamina recovery, but lower health.
Go with the male.
Yeah, male. I don't want people thinking
a girl here.
Yeah. Name and voice. I want the name and voice.
Oh, a name and voice. Oh man, we gotta think of something.
Hold on, go down, go all the way to the bottom. I want it to be me.
Yeah, you put your name.
Ultimate Super Saiyan. Ultimate Super Saiyan.
No.
I want to the Ultimate Super Saiyan.
There, I'll keep it like that. I can't hear nothing. Oh, voice for it.
Yeah.
It's Gohan.
Yeah.
We're trying to decide the voices here.
Gohan. Yeah, that one.
That one?
Yeah, number two. That's Vegeta's.
You want Vegeta's?
No. Gohan's my favorite. But first, since he has a Gohan voice, let's put him as like a lower. Let's put him at a lower height.
You wanna make him a little guy?
Yeah! Little guys are faster!
Well, like that.
Yes.
How about right there?
Yeah.
Tiny guy?
Yeah. Pick this one?
Yeah, you can pick it. You're making him just like Gohan. Hold on. That's Kid Gohan's hair. You would think they would have different. Well, I guess it really doesn't matter. I guess we'll just keep flying. That looks funny. Is that Krillin?
Yes, that is.
Who's that, Raccoon?
No, that's Super Saiyan 3.
Super Saiyan 3?
Yeah, Super Saiyan 3 is on that.
All the eyebrows, yeah. That's Goku, huh?
Yeah,
is it or no?
Where's that Gohan?
We're not gonna make Gohan, you know?
Yeah.
This one or that one?
Yeah.
This one?
Or Gohan. Which is. Yeah. That's what he is.
I need to do something about that chin. Look at that chin. Look like a butt chin.
Oh.
What the hell? Where'd his nose at?
Nope, we don't have one. Alright, let's just stick with number 5.
Hold on. Oh, he's a Saiyan. Saiyan's got pointy nose. This is funny, his nose is gone, he don't have one.
I think that's Piccolo's. Yeah, that one.
This one?
No one, yeah.
Yeah, let's go with that one. Oh, that's kinda cool, he got the little Yamcha scar.
That's Vegeta's.
Yeah, go team.
Oh, go to the top! Ultimate Gohan's. Go to the top one. The top one's better. It's Gohan's.
I like the scar on his face. I guess it really don't matter. Color.
Oh, I need to do this
one. Hold on. Just wait.
Hair color?
Oh, this is your skin. Oh, cool.
My skin was just. I'm pure white.
That's funny. You can be whatever you want.
I'm not. Let's just stick with the normal one I have. Pick a light on it. Oh, I want to do the hair color.
Can you tell me what color you want?
A god. A god. I want to be a god.
What color is the god hair color?
Hair, yeah, that one.
Which one?
Yeah, that one.
This one? Eye color. Our eyes are red too, ain't they, or no?
Wait, what? Upper body color?
Yeah, this is for our suit. Want it white?
Golden.
No, we can't have all gold. No, white or black?
White.
Mm. Put your hands down, bro. There we go.
Wait, how do you...
We should go silver or gray. Oh, we can go... Want to go red?
Yeah.
Or no? That dude looks jacked, don't he? He looks built on.
Mm-hmm. Looks good.
Let me see.
Yeah, let's keep it.
The red?
He's a god. He has to have a god shirt.
And then we'll do the red with the belt, too. Tell me, you're picking a color. Blue. You want blue gloves though?
No, red, red, red.
We gotta keep it color coordinated, color coded. You want the yellow or the red?
Red.
Red.
It's like he has blue heels.
So where do you want the orange at?
No, leave it right there because that's the same.
Orange right there?
Yeah, that one.
You want the orange right there?
Yeah. Because then that's Goku boots.
Like that?
Yeah, that's better.
You know we should have red boots, right? To match our outfit.
Hey, at least we got Goku boots.
So, Alonso, who's your favorite character in Dragon Ball Z?
All the Gohans, except for that one with that weird hair.
So, who's your favorite one character to choose when you play?
I would say the Super Saiyan 2 Teen Gohan.
Teen Gohan?
Yeah. Yeah, but I like this one. Because the kids, they can't go Super Saiyan God. They have to be, like, more powerful.
What fighting style do you prefer? I like up close. I have to get in there, bang.
I have to get in there first. Hold on. I'll hit back and last time first. I like to get up close. But keep close, close or far.
You like to do both? Right. Yeah, let's finish creating this character. So now I have to create my own character or see if it allows you to have two characters. If not, then I just use your guy.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
We just earned a trophy. I'm 850. He's my character.
Oh, he does look kind of badass, don't he?
Yeah, he looks sweet. Can I use him?
Of course.
Farewell. Wait, farewell? What do you mean? No, no, no. Get him!
I bet you we gotta go find him, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Trunks. What?
You're surprised, I'm sure. I'll have to explain it all to you later. For now, let's see how much power you have.
Oh shit. This dude about to get whooped on.